Ginny of Class 10. I would like to speak a few words on COVID-19 and its impact on school education. COVID-19, a viral infectious disease, originated in the Wuhan city of China in December 2019, led to widespread pandemic across the world. The World Health Organization recognized the spread of COVID-19 as a pandemic on 11 March 2020. The number of COVID-19 cases are increasing day by day. It has also led to financial crisis all over the world. The educational system has also been very adversely affected. At first, students had to be promoted to their next class without even conducting their exams. We students are deprived of going to the schools due to the fear of viral infection. We ought to attend the classes online, but it deprives us of a lot of things. Students are completely dependent on the gadgets for their education. This dependency can also lead to addiction, and there are chances of students misusing these gadgets. There are also pressure on the parents to get these gadgets for them. It is very unfortunate that children must bear the eye strain in order to get their education. They are also suffering from mental stress. The problems of network issues are also faced frequently. The students are not able to attend the class regularly due to the problems of network issues. Not only students, teachers are also facing the same difficulties. Unfortunately, the bonding between the teachers and the students is not felt in the online classes. Sitting idle in front of the gadgets and listening to the class with no friends around is really boring. This is not how the school education and our school life must be. This present situation has taken away a lot of school memories from us. All that we get from our school cannot be just explained in words. However, teaching is not that effective in online as it used to be done in the regular classes in school. Classes have not yet been started for the government school children. They are left without education. What about their future? Previously, poor children used to get free meals in their schools. What about their present condition? They go out and work in order to earn money to sustain their families. This has increased the child labor in our country. There has also been increase in child marriages, as the parents think that their children are left without education and so think of making their child to get married. These are all some of the effects of COVID-19 on school education. I would like to conclude my speech by saying that let the schools resume soon, and that I would really be happy to meet all my friends and teachers back in school. I really miss my school. Thank you.